revenge on Jason's team of the Rockin' Rebel and the Pitbull, who try to hang the Sandman with that chain. Cairo and the Sandman said, "You want to play her up? Let's play her up. Get ready to let the dogs loose." And would you look at the size of Cairo's shoulders? He's been spending extra time with the iron. Here comes his team of the Rockin' Rebel and the Pitbull. And I've got to hand it to Jason. I believe he was in the locker room for all of 30 seconds, able to put on a new outfit. This man's got more outfits than Imelda Marcos has shoes. Jason really adding to his stable when he signed the Rockin' Rebel.
This time, from Mystic Isle, New Jersey, weighing 245 pounds, Iron Man Tommy.
Well, there'll be no need for ring introductions. Let me bring you up to speed. You're looking at the Sandman and Iron Man Tommy Cairo. Double dog collar match against the Rockin' Rebel and the Pitbull. Both men now managed by Jason. Both men seeking revenge. Tommy Cairo was busted wide open by these two thugs. The Sandman almost had his throat ripped out. This one's gonna be ugly, and I love it. ECW, it may not be for everyone, but you won't find me anywhere else. And I live in Stamford. How do you like that one? All right, I'm gonna try to follow all the action. As we start up, Rockin' Rebel hits the post. The Pitbull being choked out by Cairo. The Sandman and Tommy Cairo have wasted no time. The Pitbull now yanking Cairo over the top rope. Meanwhile, the Sandman has got the Rebel racked around that ring post. The Pitbull's going nuts. Somebody give him his rabies shot this month. The Pitbull's got a chair. And Cairo gets a chair across the forehead. And again, the Rebel's been busted open already. And the Sandman has just deposited the Rebel into the stands. I'm trying to get a good view of this action. Oh boy, the Sandman thrown right back in over that guardrail. The Pitbull and Cairo going at it. Oh boy, this is getting ugly. Both Tommy Cairo and the Rebel busted open. Side suplex by the Rebel on the Sandman. Oh, the Rebel just dropping that chain across the Sandman's in pain. He's hurt. And the Rebel now whipping away on the Sandman with that chain. As the Pitbull works over Cairo in the corner. The Sandman trying to get away. The Rebel draws him in and clothesline him. And Cairo being tossed around inside the ring. And Jason with a cheap shot on the Sandman. The Pitbull drops the leg. Door. He's setting up a chair, a table, I should say.
Ladies.
And the Sandman continues to walk over. The Sandman really laid it in. And the Sandman is backdropped on the table. Meanwhile, in the ring, we got a two count. Two count only. The Pitbull trying to end it against Tommy Cairo. Remember, only one member of any team has got to get pinned for this one to come to an end. The Pitbull is unrelenting in his attack and cover. Two and oh my. Two count only. The Pitbull feels he has things in his favor. The momentum. The Rebel's gonna pile drive the Sandman on the table. The Rebel just pile drive the Sandman on the table. And Cairo double underhook suplex on the Pitbull. Violent to no violence. Cairo resorts to great scientific wrestling to get out of a jam. The Sandman now in one corner. The Pitbull and Cairo battling another. We're gonna see a train wreck. Maybe not. The Sandman smart enough to get out of that corner. And now the Sandman working over the Pitbull, helping out Tommy Cairo, who's certainly in a bad way, perhaps blinded by the Crimson Mask.
Thank you, Gordon Solie.
And the Sandman and Cairo meet head to head, but immediately turn around and battle back. Cairo at the belly to belly. One, two, three, yes, yes! Great thinking by the Sandman.
The winner, Iron Man Tommy Cairo.
The winners are not. The Pitbull with the double underhook. What power by the Pitbull. Officially a victory for Cairo and the Sandman. The battle may be over, but the war continues. Cairo goes up and over.
Jason now in the ring with those horrible pants. What is he wearing?
The Sandman back in the ring. And the Sandman clears the ring. We haven't heard the last of these four, believe you me. This story will continue.